Sorry, I don't want to get copyrighted.
Scared of copyright?
Yeah.
Copyright.
You two a trip. Gabe, what is going on, bro?
I'm pulling my motor again.
Damn.
I gotta build it again.
You know the people gonna ask why.
Because I was broke and I reused my old pistons and the rings got stuck. And so now I got pistons left.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I would have ran it till it blew blue for real.
So I don't want to put a hole in the
box. Yeah.
I ain't trying to put a hole in the box.
So, see, that's what's going on.
Yeah, it's all good. It'll be fully built this
time. Yeah, for the better.
Yeah.
That may motivate me to build mine.
I'll make like 600.
Pump gas or you? E85 or?
E85?
Yes, sir.
I'm like, what, 25 pounds?
Yeah, probably 20 pounds, something like that. So, I guess we insert a time lapse and pull it. It's going to be a lot easier because that's not there. So, yeah. Shut up, bro. All right, man. Motor's out. Took like 10 seconds.
I hate this motor.
I'll take it. I don't know.
100 bucks.
Shit.
100 bucks. 100 bucks.
Yeah, she's out.
Yeah.
So, yeah, man.
Back again. Back. Stack the hills.
You should call Gabe a doctor at this point. All the surgeries he did.
Real.
Yeah, she's gonna come back better though.
Don't worry, it's okay.
It's okay, bro.
It's okay.
Don't worry, bro.
It's okay, bro.
Bro. My car's beat the shit. See you guys next year. This car be painted a different color. How's your car running? Good?
Sounds good.
We're gonna be brown.
You're not supposed to tell him the color, yo.
Oh, we're gonna be like a lead. he said,
a little lighter, just a little lighter.
A little light skin.
Is it for real, Seeker?
Yeah, I ain't telling
him yet. Cut it out then.
Well, I meant to cut this out. Cut that part out.
Just cut that one part where I said the color, so.
What color?
So they kind of think they know, but they don't. They
yeah.
Know.
Yeah, man, so, I don't know. Can we get a moment of silence, though? He looked at the camera all sad and shit, like.
I was just imagining that, like, them commercials with the sad, like, $5 could save this
dog.
You could save this cat right now that we're filming for $5.
No, you can save this motor.
Yo, you
donation.
You could save this motor, donate. Ain't nobody gonna fucking donate.
You never know.
They got motors too. They watching your shit, trying to fix it.
You never know, bro. That person out there in Dubai probably watching my shit with like money.
I like it a lot.
I like your car, bro.
I'll send you
$50,000.
Fuck.
And a trip to Dubai.
$50K. I'm selling the whole car.
Shit, I'm not.
I am. I'm getting a Laurel.
You can fix the car and get a Laurel, 50K.
Yeah,
you really good.
Well, at least the motor, at least.
Hey, if anybody out there has a really clean Laurel, a C33, that's like already manual. I don't want a cage or nothing crazy like that. Just like a real clean one with a manual swap. Hit me up when this is done.
Yeah.
It'll be fully forged and everything, so you don't have to work on it.
I might go sell my car for a Laurel and come get yours.
Yes, sir.
Oh, shit.
Play with you.
Yo. don't know if it's too dark, but you guys know what these are. Pistons. No, I'm just playing.
Is that a crankshaft?
Dave is working quick. Got his rods. You know what I'm saying?
And Juku, where's my pistons at, dog?
You already ordered pistons, too.
I already ordered them. And Juku said, I don't know where they're at. If you don't hear from us by Wednesday, call back up here and we'll look into it. It's Tuesday.
One more day, motherfucker. One more day. Yeah, we're just playing this car extraction, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
finna hit the casino.
Yo, I gotta fix the fucking controls.
That's nothing, bro. It's just a clutch added to it. Sorry if this camera's dark. I don't got the setting set right. This is not like a dark-friendly camera, if that makes sense. This lens does not like the dark. But, yeah. Oh, man, we finna hit the casinos. Win $1 million. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, if you haven't already, like, subscribe for Miley Cyrus up there. Yeah, I don't want to get YouTube get mad and shit.
Boogie loogie.
You know what I'm saying? Don't show much. Never mind. Ain't gonna show much. This might be it for this video, though, because I don't know. Ain't much going on. Did you paint this wall? This wasn't like this when I came.
Yeah.
You just did?
No, I painted it, like, when I moved in.
Damn, I didn't notice it.
Yeah, it goes like all the way around, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yeah, man, I'm drinking on a nice cold one.
R32.
This is just apple juice, don't even trip. So, yeah, man. I haven't posted in a while, so be on the lookout for the next video. If I do record more, this video's not over, but if I don't, then this video's over.